Hello and namaste everyone. This is a new do it yourself video on my channel DIY with Zinni. I post cute DIY videos on every Saturday. So if you like adorable stuff, then consider subscribing. Infinite love, infinite craziness, and infinite fan following. You must have correctly guessed what I'm talking about. And yes, it's Avengers Infinity War movie that has gripped the whole world since last 2 to 3 weeks. And having been a fan of Avengers movies, I too caught up with the latest sequel. And boy, I was mesmerized by the action, the effects and the whole experience. I was enjoying the movie and at the same time, I got super excited to rush home to make this Avenger themed DIY mobile cover. First, you will need black mobile cover. You can also use your current phone case by coloring it with black acrylic paint or black spray paint. Then wipe your phone case with clean towel to remove all the dirt and particles. Now you will need some pictures. You can use your favorite pictures from your comics, but I decided to download these pictures from Marvel's website. They have free comics to read. Then I edited and printed these pictures on white printer paper. You need to scale down all the pictures in order to fit your mobile cover. Leave the white border from all the sides while cutting these pictures. Then, take your time to arrange all the pictures on your phone case. Once you are happy with placements, keep all the pictures aside in the same order. It will help you while sticking. Now to stick these pictures onto the phone case, you will need some decoupage glue. I am using Mod Podge in gloss finish. First apply a thin coat of Mod Podge onto the phone case. I am applying a thin coat of glue on the back side of pictures as well. Then go ahead and place your pictures on the mobile cover. Lightly press the picture down to make sure you remove all the air bubbles. And just go ahead and do that with all your pictures. It's a good idea to overlap these pictures to give it a comic book like effect. And here I made a mistake while sticking, but I was lucky enough to undo that. For this phone case, I chose the pictures of Captain America, Black Panther, Hulk, Thor, Iron Man and Spider-Man. Now it's the time to stick bad guy of the movie, Thanos.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
Now you all will agree that Infinity War theme mobile cover is incomplete without this picture.
With the snap of his fingers.
Once you have all the pictures placed, go ahead and just slightly press them down so that they are super flat on the phone case. Then let it dry for good 1 to 2 hours. Now, I don't like these random and unfinished edges on the phone case. So I took a piece of sponge and black acrylic paint. Now I'm tapping the sponge very lightly on all four sides of the phone case. It will help to merge all the photos with the black edges. Keep in mind you need to take a very little amount of black paint as it can easily overpower the other colors. And here are pictures of before and after merging the pictures with black color. Now you need a camera hole here, so I'm taking my X-Acto knife and cutting Black Panther. Just kidding, carefully cut the oval like shape with your knife. Now take your nail filer and sand the rough edges. Color the unfinished white edges with black paint with the help of a sponge. Now we need to seal all the pictures on the phone case, so go ahead and apply a thin layer of Mod Podge glue on all over the surface, and don't worry as it will dry clear and transparent. Once you are done with sealing, then let it dry for at least 60 minutes. And here's your amazing and unique Avengers Infinity themed mobile cover.
Wow!
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also click on the bell icon so that you can get notifications for my new video on next Saturday. For more inspiration, I handpicked these two videos for you. Have a magical weekend. Happy crafting!